Johnny, I have a couple questions to ask you, but first, what happened with Austin out there in the Battle Royal?
I didn't know all the rules.
He didn't know the rules to the Battle Royal. The rules that I assumed everyone knows. It said every year,
sorry, Johnny.
2 feet touch the floor, you're eliminated. Over the top rope, 2 feet touch the floor.
I'm sorry.
Not 1 foot, 2 feet. And what, like, I'm not mad. I'm definitely not mad. But just walk me through it. So you land on the ground. Your 2 feet are in the air. Looks like you're going to pull off an amazing feat of an athleticism to get back into the ring without letting your 2 feet touch the ground. And then you decide to kip up. You kip up, land literally on, you literally land on the two things you should not land on. So, you just, what did you think? Like, just walk me through it. What did you think this was?
She said I wasn't eliminated, all right?
Yeah, I heard her. You weren't. You literally, I'm not taking her side. Yeah. I'm all about you, my man. But you weren't at that point. You weren't eliminated because your 2 feet were in the air.
Yeah.
So you just thought that she just meant it forever. You're just not eliminated right now. So no matter what you do, you just get back in the ring. Yeah. Okay, I get it. I mean, I get it. Common mistake. It's okay, buddy. We'll go watch some Royal Rumbles and stuff. We'll learn you up. We'll learn you up. Yeah, you go just stand there for a little bit.
Okay. So yeah. Now that you know which six men are in the Gauntlet Eliminator on Wednesday at night one of TakeOver, does it make it easier to prepare for Thursday night two?
No, it doesn't. Like, some would say, now a guy... he knows. It doesn't. Because now... Like, some would say, yeah, it does, because that guy has to go through a whole nother match to get to Johnny Gargano. Go through a war to get to Johnny Gargano. I am the belle of the ball. Everyone wants to fight to wrestle Johnny TakeOver at TakeOver. I get it. Look how I look. I get it, right? But it doesn't make things easier, because Johnny Gargano game plans. Johnny Gargano strategizes. Johnny Gargano's kind of like Batman. You can't beat Johnny Gargano with prep. Once I have prep, I'm good. No prep, no pep. I'm in trouble. So now I gotta stay up all night and just I don't know, Mackenzie. Like, I don't know what's gonna happen now. It was supposed to be TakeOver night two, lay down and get pinned by Johnny Gargano, but rules happened apparently. And so I got a lot on my plate. I'm gonna go home now. We're gonna study six guys. You're gonna help me with that, right, buddy?
Yeah.
Study with six guys. Yeah. Study them up. Learn it.
Yeah.
Move sets. Strategies, size differences.
No kip-ups.
No kip-up ever again. Just please never do that again.
No.
Okay, you got it?
Yes.
You good? You good, my man? Good? Give me a high five. There it is. We're good. We're back. We're back.
I looked. What's going on?
We can look sometimes. We do the no look thing. It's fine. You'll get back. Okay, let's just go this way.
I don't like her.
I know. What? I don't like her either. No one really likes her.
Make your way out then.
Yeah. Hey, don't talk to him. Don't give him an attitude. That's my son you're talking to. Don't ever give him an attitude. See, I got your back. She was copping a tude to you. Come on, we're out of here.
She would kip up.
She would kip up.
Yeah, she
what?
Would.
She can't kip up.